CBS 2 News starts right now with breaking news.
New information right now about a Chicago police officer hurt during a wild foot chase for a gunman. He was hit by another squad car helping in that chase. It all unfolded in Lawndale. CBS 2's Stephen Graves is there. Stephen, things have calmed down since.
Brad, a much quieter atmosphere here, but that police officer continues to recover tonight at Stroger Hospital. Sources now telling us that he has broken ribs and facial injuries. Fellow officers have been stopping by the hospital to check on him. All of this started with an incident at a funeral that sparked that police chase. Police crowded in a helicopter circled above Central Park Avenue near Ogden around 1 this afternoon as neighbors watched officers stand guard outside homes. All of this happened as roads closed and a fellow officer was rushed to the hospital who was hurt during a chase.
We did not have shots fired. Get my car.
The ambulance needs to get to the hospital. Block off the street for the ambulance.
An active search then carried on for the suspects who started all of this. Police say initially they were monitoring a funeral. That's where officers pulled up behind a vehicle. As they got out, a person inside the stopped car threw out a handgun. Police say this is the silver vehicle that drove off, and the suspects then got out and ran. Officers ran too, but when they got into this alley, another police unit hit an officer. It's unclear if that vehicle was marked or not. Sources say the officer, who has been on the force for 4.5 years, has broken ribs and was evaluated for a concussion. Tonight, police say two suspects believed to be involved in the incident that led to his injuries are in custody. And at last check, police were still looking for two more suspects involved in this. That police officer is considered to be in serious but stable condition. That's the latest here in the Lawndale neighborhood. Stephen Graves, CBS 2 News.
All right, Stephen Graves, thank you.